Both knew that, so he wouldn't be in the end zone catching that touchdown pass.
Speaking of movies in a roundabout way, I'm sure one of the ones you saw this summer was a courtroom drama, A Time to Kill.
The film stars newcomer Matthew McConaughey, and J.C. Corcoran says you'll be seeing a lot more of this young star, at least if you will pay close attention.
I love those redheads.
This is how audiences were introduced to Matthew McConaughey in the 1995 film Dazed and Confused. Because of how he looked then, it's easy to understand why some of those same audiences thought they were seeing him for the first time in A Time to Kill. So who is the real Matthew McConaughey? Well, part of the answer might be found in how he chose to spend his first vacation since becoming a working actor.
January 3rd, took a 16-day trip by myself to Peru, hiked through the jungle, sat there and had many nights going, what did I just do?
What he did was rack up the first few months of what appears to be one of the most promising careers in all of Hollywood, complete with roles in A Time to Kill, Boys on the Side, the John Sayles drama Lone Star, Dazed and Confused, and now the Bill Murray comedy, partially shot right here in St. Louis last summer, Larger Than Life.
You know what you just ordered, don't you?
The Bob Hope.
Government waste.
Tip Tucker, a truck driver on speed. That's the one-liner on this guy, and I saw that. That was enough license. I said, this is going to be some fun.
So whether it's this one, or this one, or this one, remember, it's still Matthew McConaughey, and he might be just trying to have a little fun with us.
So people are going to really have to look twice to say, hey, wait a minute, is that the guy I saw in A Time to Kill?
Definitely. I think you're definitely going to have to look twice, yeah. Maybe three times.
J.C. Corcoran, News 4.